HPI Guys Model Workshop back again, showing you a unique kit, a kit that not a lot of people have seen. This is the Doyusha Azuchi Castle. It's a model of a Japanese castle. This is in 1/540th scale. This I got from Amazon for under $10. I got this about a year ago, and I picked it up because I love different styles of modeling projects. I don't like all the same things, and I love unique kits that not everybody has sitting around. And this comes from Japan, and you can see most of the writing on here is going to be in Japanese. It's a beautiful kit. If you want to go ahead and translate that, I have no idea what it says, but if it's like an American kit, it's just going to tell you about the model or the history of the subject you're building. But it is fun to get these from all over, and you can see a picture of the completed kit, how nice that's going to look when it's done. And it does tell you the size. You can see 175 millimeter by 115 millimeter by 100 millimeter. You can see. So that's what you get when you get a Japanese kit that really isn't released in the U.S. They only put a little bit of English on it for you. But you can still build it because the instructions are good, and I'll show you those right now. It comes with a one-page instruction manual. That's it right there. It's mostly done in Japanese, so you're going to have to just use the drawings to put it together. There is some English, but when you get right down to the actual directions, there's none. But the drawings are done so well, and the parts are called out very clearly, that you can take care and build this without any issue whatsoever. So let's take a look at the plastic. One of the things in the box is this nice size base. Now, this isn't a very big kit. You can see this is a giant castle in Japan, and the base is only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 inches by another 5 inches. So it's not gigantic by any means, but it is nicely detailed. You can see the rock work, the stairs, the retaining walls going all the way up. That's all nicely done for you, all engraved well. So all you're going to have to do to this base is paint it up and then weather it. Then we've got the bodies of the castle, the actual walls themselves. And you can see the beautiful engraving. Now that's my hand. That's the size that that is. So you can imagine the size of the completed castle won't be very big, but it's good enough that it'll stand out on a shelf. They did a very nice job getting that all in 3D and getting that engraving done really well. I mean, that's quite well done. Take a look at all that. Don't want to miss any of that because this is a pretty cool kit. Here are some smaller detail parts. Some windows, some garrison areas, bay window areas, and other small details. You can take a look at the tiny doors. Maybe you could find figures that size. Highly doubtful, but who knows? Find some little samurais to stand outside, guard the castle. The roof structure, of course, is a very unique part of a Japanese castle. You can take a look, and they've done a very good job at replicating that in such a small scale. A great cutting on the molds, the detail, planning it all out very well so you can get each layer done just the way you need it without issue. I've seen a couple of these done online. They said there weren't a lot of huge issues with putting them together. You can see the nameplate. You can paint that up. I can't read it, but I assume it means Azuchi Castle. And they even include for the base here a bag of turf, so you can actually plant grass, because we know the Japanese love their beautiful gardens, and you're going to want to put grass on the base wherever the building isn't, wherever you decide it's worthy to put it on there. A couple other things included in the box, or one other thing included in the box, is this great catalog of Doyusha models, and I got to try to find a way to get a hold of some of these, because I think some of these armor sets are really cool looking, and I'd like to have some of those on display. I just think they'd be a lot of fun to put together and paint. And they give you another picture of castles they offer, and they offer a lot of them. They offer a lot of really cool Asian designs, castles, buildings, modern buildings, older buildings. So you can take a look at all of those, and then you can search on the internet and try to pick up one of these kits for yourself. And whichever style you like, whichever you think is the best. I think they're definitely worth less than $10 shipped. Mine, I bought it on Amazon, but it was shipped from Japan. And it took about 3 weeks to arrive, which is more than reasonable since like I said, it was under $10. The Doyusha Azuchi Castle kit, available at online retailers. I say pick it up.